Today I am making a cute book, pen holder box. Watch till end for amazing results. You can put anything inside. Books, pens, chocolates. Isn't it cute? Comment for part 2.